on to me. I've never been someone to make my feelings known, but I don't know what's coming over me. Someone to make my feelings known, but I don't know what's coming on.
Thank you for joining us. I'm not surprised you've joined us, because the action here is always exceptional in the FUT Champions Weekend League. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith, as usual, is with me.
Well, mouth-watering prospect.
Shots on here. That was close, and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
Pogba.
It's looking good, this move. Mbappe.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Dembele. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
To put them in front. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
He's the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Mbappe.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Can put them in front here, which he does.
Well, I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
He can cross it now. Cleared the ball. N'Golo Kanté.
Pogba.
Well, that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think.
Pogba.
Well, that'll be a throw. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Mbappe.
Pogba! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Possession in the midfield area.
Mbappe.
Steered through. Griezmann.
Griezmann!
Well, it looked a chance. It's ended rather tamely as a goal kick. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. That's good movement forward here.
Griezmann struck the post here.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Well, if that one had gone in, it would have put a much different complexion on this match. As it is, it
guided through.
Giggs, he's made the save.
Pogba. Good vision.
Dembele!
Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
And here's Pogba. Incisive play from Pogba. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Well, this is some performance from an unfancied team with shots and a goal.
Well, they've been really positive from the outset here, and deservedly, I think, they're in charge of this match.
In behind the defenders. Needs to stay cool now. Oh, it's a great goal! Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
Matuidi.
Mbappe.
They can be quick on the break now.
Pogba.
Matuidi.
Now Paul Pogba.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Pogba in the clear. And shoots!
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Yeah, he saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow and definitely a foul.
and scores from the spot.
Born with the good in us, for all in need of love. Dreams get tall, but we stand up, making a change that is calling us. We laugh, we cry the same, we bleed, we all feel pain. When the day is done, time don't wait, we all leave this life the same. Beautiful world, beautiful people, boys and girls.
Got a big game for you today, everyone. Martin Tyler here to describe it, along, of course, with the wisdom of Alan Smith.
Oh, great atmosphere within this packed stadium. It really does pull in the supporters because they're never disappointed, are they?
Now, we can check on the starting lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak.
Mbappe! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
It's his game, isn't it? A one-touch finish, and a great example of it.
Yeah, and takes a lot of skill, bit of timing to keep that shot on target, and he did it beautifully.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Dembele. Conte. Mbappe. Matuidi.
Doing well to keep the ball.
One more goal will take him to 100, Alan.
Yeah, and I think he'd get a fantastic round of applause off this crowd if he reached that milestone.
Jordi Alba. Griezmann. Suarez. Conte. Matuidi. Pogba. Griezmann. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Good position, they've worked this.
Griezmann, how did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Gareth Bale, where he can do some damage here out wide. Conte. Felipe Luis. Dembele. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Mbappe. Dembele. Jordi Alba. Pogba. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Griezmann, Matuidi, here's Conte, had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Played in the clear,
Luis Suarez. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Corner's taken, cleared away, well away from goal. Pogba. Carvajal. First touch was poor. N'Golo Kanté. Pogba. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Griezmann. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Griezmann. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Griezmann. Pogba. Here's Conte. Bit predictable with the passing. Guided through. Goalkeeper hangs on. Bale. And in he goes with the tackle. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Luis Suarez. Dembele. Jordi Alba. Chance to put it in the box from here.
And here's the shot.
Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. It's a corner. Could that lead to an equalising goal?
Corner swung in.
Got up well, Alan. Came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
It's a very good interception. Jordi Alba. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Gareth Bale, where he can do some damage here out wide. Felipe Luis. Read that well with the interception. Griezmann. Goal kick here. Griezmann, Gareth Bale, Pogba. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Luis Suarez.
He's blocked the shot well.
Lala. Matuidi. Griezmann. Matuidi. Samuel Umtiti had come back into his own half to get hold of possession here.
Mbappe!
That's a corner. In goes the corner.
It's not really a way. Shot on!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. The 3 minutes to be added on. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Griezmann. Matuidi. Griezmann. Here's Conte. Gareth Bale. Bale. Luis Suarez. And that's half time. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Dembele. And they've got a man out wide. That's a good interception, despite the idea of spreading the play was a good one.
Felipe Luis. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Pogba.
Here's Conte. Matuidi.
Griezmann. And now the shot! That's a good block.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
Great pass from Griezmann. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Mbappe! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Restarting at 2-0. Griezmann. Luis Suarez. Bale. Pogba. Look at the skill there.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
And here's the shot. He's blocked that well.
Carvajal.
Pogba trying to put his teammate in.
Dembele.
That's a wonderful tackle.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Pogba. Dembele. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area.
Threads it through. In on the goalkeeper.
And he's flagged offside.
Lala.
Matuidi.
Good forward play from them. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
Griezmann. Bale. Looking for Luis Suarez. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Matuidi. Felipe Luis.
He's cut it out. Now Paul Pogba. With Griezmann. Flags up, offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Mbappe. Lost the ball. Oh, free kick. Awarded by the referee.
Tried to catch him out with a short free kick.
Dembele.
Pogba. And here's Paul Pogba. Here's Ousmane Dembele.
Conte. Felipe Luis. Now he can cross it. Possession is the name of the game for this team.
Cutting in now.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away.
No wonder these fans are upset. Their team can't get hold of the ball. No chance, no sign at the moment of troubling the opposition's goal.
Samuel Umtiti.
Griezmann.
And it's Pogba, Mbappe, and he's put it away. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Pogba, onto shots on here. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job. And
now the shot! Great hands.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Samuel Umtiti. Carvajal.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. N'Golo Kanté. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. And in he goes with the tackle.
Pogba.
And 5 minutes remaining. Won it back with an interception. A low ball into the box.
Pogba.
Mbappe. Dembele.
They might have played him in here. Shot up!
Strange, really, from such a good position and such a good player, because he's hit it so hard.
Yeah, that's not like him at all. Don't know why he tried to finish like that.
Pogba.
We've got two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
The way I reached the level wanna be is undescribable. My little vid went viral, now they're telling me I'm viable. I know it's in my town, a couple man that don't abide the rules. I contemplated cruelty and I stumbled across a crime. Didn't wanna replicate the type of drama father saw. Certain man they carve a nasty saw, I'm probably laughing off. Never could relate to that. Went to the estate and back to see my fam. I'd always pass a group of young Jamaican man. A couple times they clocked me and said, what am I, you keep it? Luckily for me, it weren't a drama catching up. Buffles, and I knew they'd always rap about the in the duffel. So I ate it that my brother and my sister shared the garden with him. Still I found a passion for the rapping and I started spitting. Couldn't lie to get as good as I, you gotta know your lines. Write a lyric every night, build yourself a lyric lively. Every single different type, singing like to spitting hype. Now I drop a written and they wishing that I slip and slide. I'll be standing firm, I hold my ground like I don't give a. Never did I give a, man's getting taken flight. Never did I give a, never not a little bit. Tell them Son and Wizzy sitting soaking by them indie kids. Soaking by them Disney, you know them where they're in the mix. Every day it gets nearer to twist. It don't want back to float it up in the way I'll be giving them energy. All of my brothers are one step ahead of my enemies. Planning and doing it heavily. Stepping up in the vicinity, man, I'll be giving them living some. All of my brother be telling me that they be missing it. I'm doing it terribly, running around with a couple of them.
Hi there, everybody. It's an important time in the FUT Champions Weekend League. We've got a vital game for you, and I'll describe it, I hope, to the best of my ability. I'm Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith.
They've received a lot of plaudits, the visitors today, the manager, a lot of praise for the...
And shoots!
Now that will be a corner. In goes the corner, and they get it away.
Goalkeeper.
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Kanté. Matuidi. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Lala.
Matuidi. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. What a good servant he's been. 200 appearances now.
Yeah, I wonder if he knows about it. If he does, he should be proud of it because he's played well over the course of that double century.
Offside given against Sergio Aguero.
Here's Conte.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Aguero. Messi. Crafting the through pass. Messi! A real opening in the opening minutes here.
Yeah, I don't think he's found his rhythm yet.
Good interception there. Mbappe. Could be dangerous. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Aguero. He's got support here. Pogba. Mbappe. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to... Shots on here. And they put away the first goal of the game. Well, they call it his weaker side. Too weak that.
Didn't look that way, did it, Martin? He took a little chance there and he's really been rewarded for it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Conte. Mahrez. Here's Messi. Coutinho. Now he can cross it. Messi. The shot's up. I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think he did. Just clipped it. So unlucky.
Coutinho. Here's Conte. Sergio Aguero. It's Aguero. Shot on! Pushed onto the frame of the goal. Cleared the ball. That's cut out. An incisive pass. He's through here. And he tries to chip here. That's a clever effort, Alan, isn't it? Very clever.
Yeah, it was. He's always got the imagination to try that kind of thing.
Now Mahrez. Mahrez. He's got a chance to cross. Oh, they've shown him the inside. Neatly intercepted. Can find some space here on the flanks. Mbappe could get the ball into the box now. Matuidi. Griezmann! He scored!
Oh, a century of goals for his club. He's a top, top goal scorer at this point. What a finish.
Restarting at 2-0. Well, that'll run straight through to the goalkeeper. Griezmann given time and space out here. It's a very good interception. And here's Paul Pogba. Here's Ousmane Dembele. And here's the shot. Good block. Conte. Luis Suarez. Messi's in. He has come to the rescue this time. Conte. Dembele. Matuidi, slipping it through. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Here's Walker.
Sergio Aguero.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Messi.
The shot's on!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Griezmann slipping it through.
That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position. Break quickly when they get possession. Opposition slope
has a go here.
He's reached it and turned it aside.
Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. It's Messi's corner.
He's got his shot off now.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. Could pull one back here. What a lovely death finish that was.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Lionel Messi. Conte. He might be through. Suarez! It comes out off the goalkeeper. Lionel Messi. Messi puts it into the box. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Now Griezmann has lost his marker by coming wider.
It was indicated there will be a minimum of
Tweedy anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Probing the pass. And the through ball from Messi doesn't quite get there. Mbappe. Now with Matuidi. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make...
Well, that is half-time.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League and we're off and running in the second half here. Pogba couldn't keep it. That's Azpilicueta. Possession changes feet. He's through.
He's got that, but got the ball away as well.
Neatly intercepted. Incisive pass. Coutinho. We can cut it back now. And it's a goal here.
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. Two behind, and now level again.
The game restarts at 2-2. Aguero. Coutinho.
Lionel Messi.
Here's Conte. Messi. Wonderful interception. Good vision here. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Van Dijk. Marcella. This looks dangerous from Messi. And the pass not completed, really. Pogba. Lovely, incisive pass. And there it is!
And look at the net bulging. First time finish, hit with real power.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Coutinho. Messi. Back with Coutinho.
And they've got it away from the danger.
Coutinho. Messi.
Read the play well to intercept. Here's a chance to attack.
Shot on! Got in the way.
Dembele. Mbappe.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
It's with Mahrez.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Matuidi. guiding it through the defenders. Griezmann.
He's got his shot off now.
Coutinho. Now, can he take them on? Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Matuidi. N'Golo Conte. Mbappe. Dembele. Conte. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. And here's Paul Pogba.
The shot's off. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Marcelo. Marcelo.
Sergio Aguero.
It's with Mahrez.
And now the shot!
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Pogba. Griezmann. Mbappe. Interception here. Gabriel Jesus. Made the challenge well. Pogba.
Time and a bit of room as well for Coutinho. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
This game isn't all about goals, Antoine Griezmann, but it's an important part of the package. And here he is on target once more.
An occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Luis Suarez, chance for the cross. Axel Witsel.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Suarez here.
And we have 9 remaining minutes. Coutinho.
Mbappe.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Can really get at the opposition here. And here they are on the attack.
I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that they would have collapsed.
No, it's been a bit of a surprise, and you've got to look at the defenders and the mistakes they've made in vital areas of the pitch. That looks like costing them.
And it's Pogba.
Witsel.
Conte. Coutinho. Now, here is a jump. There still could be a chance, but they've defended well. And shoots!
A long way out, but in the end, a long way off the target.
Yeah, and you're going to do well to beat the keeper with that kind of effort.
Virgil van Dijk. Here's Conte.
Aguero.
Well, that wraps.
hit me with the Jackie Chan. Three sweet swash, swash. I hit with the yes I can. Real quick right back.